Restaurants. Always ask the fat women where the restaurants are. We know where good food is. Well, it was so fun in rehearsal today. We were doing the rehearsal, and I did my songs, and then I had to leave, like I said, to go be with all the family and the crazy ones. But I got to talk with Meg just for a minute. She's 11 years old, and this is her first time to sing with a live band. Are y'all alive tonight? Okay, we're looking alive. Sometimes. Okay, so we have to not make her nervous, so everybody on the front row needs to smile real big when she comes out. She's adorable. She's a fifth grader, and she has been singing since she was three. I love that. She takes voice lessons from our very own Amanda Earhart. We love Amanda. She brings us some good ones, doesn't she? She does a good job. All right, so are y'all ready to make this girl feel comfortable? Are you ready? That is it. We're ready. Y'all make her welcome, Meg. Tall girl when she grows up. Well,